Well, nothing out of the ordinary so far.
Huh, that's funny.
Jeepers, a secret door.
Jinkies, this room is filled with brand new ski equipment.
Welcome to Pocono Mountain Ski and Snowboard Resort.
These brochures have just been printed.
Somebody's trying to turn this psychic university into a ski resort.
I'd say we know the what and the why.
Now we just need the who.
Hold the phone. That's a snowmaking machine.
And it's pointing right at us.
We're trapped!
Quick, over here!
Okay, guys, I think we lost him. Now, Scooby, are you ready to help me practice my animal hypnosis skills?
Excuse me, shouldn't we quit? That crazy nightmare ghost is out there. And, like, personally, I'm terrified.
If there's one thing I do not do, it's quit. I need to keep studying for my final. I need to practice my hypnosis techniques.
I'll help you, Whoopi.
Thank you, Scooby. Now, I want you to close your eyes and listen to my voice. You're getting sleepy. Sleepy, Scooby-Doo. So sleepy. So very sleepy. Wow, that was way too easy. Usually only works that fast on small babies and pieces of wood. Now, when I say Scooby Snacks, you're going to wake up and be cats. One, two, three, Scooby Snacks. Oh, I am rocking this animal psychic thing. Ooh, maybe I'm too good.